welcome back to KindFinder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to check Twitter login history on your Twitter. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so let's get into Twitter app. Open your Twitter and make sure that you have created an account. If you haven't created an account, Twitter account, you can check on our Twitter playlist to see how to create Twitter account. Alright, now you can go to these three lines on the top left corner. And then there will be settings and privacy. And from here, you can go to the next section. It's account. Go to account. And as you see, there are login and security and also data and permissions. On data and permissions, there will be apps and sessions. Tap on apps and sessions. And after that, when you have tap on and sessions, you have four options here. See information about when you logged in into your account and the apps you connected to your account. You can check your connected apps, your sessions. It means the devices that you're using to access your Twitter account, and also the account access history and login devices and apps. So in this case, if you want to check the Twitter login history, you can tap on account access history. Alright, but before that, you have to confirm your password. Please enter your password in order to get this. Alright, I'm gonna paste my password because I have copied that before, and I tap on confirm. And then there will be like this. If you see any suspicious activity from an app, go to connected apps to revoke its access. In some cases, the IP location may differ from your physical location. All right, in this case, when I have tap on the access history, there will be several data here showing that when did you log into your account. And because I have created this account, I created this account on about 30 of June 2021. As you see, there is a data here showing that I used this Twitter on this at this time, and also there are a lot of data here you can see, and you can check where is the location and at any time, at what time that you log into your account, and also the device that you're using, Twitter for Android, because I'm using Samsung Android. All right, until today, Twitter for Android on 8th of July 2021. All right, so here you can see where and when you log into your Twitter account. All right, guys, so it was how to check Twitter login history on your Twitter. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful and nice to see, because yeah, I hope it's working for all of you who's watching this. Once again, thank you and good luck.